Hello, welcome back to my channel, and today we're taking a look at Judgment. Now, this is a Sony Interactive game. It got released in 2022, and it's pretty much, I would say, something along the lines of, Sleeping Dogs or Yakuza or something like that. You're playing as a detective, and there's a lot of combat, some clue gathering and stuff like this. Now, this game finally dropped on a PC, and to be fair, I'm kind of curious how it's gonna run. Now, before we jump into the settings, let's see what is the minimum and recommended requirements. The minimum requirement is a GTX 960, so very modest requirement, you know, something that we can all agree upon. And the recommended is a RTX 2060, 6GB version. Now, granted, to be fair, for the game itself, these are very reasonable requirements. So let's have a look at the settings we're gonna actually be playing with. So first and foremost, we're going with the full screen, 4K native, no vertical sync. Graphics quality is set to extra high and the field of view is slightly turned up. Now, I do not know what is the base of this game when it comes to FOV. Since it's a console title, first and foremost, I do believe that even the default value of 30 might have been enough, but you know, I decided to go with odd number plus 57. Frames are unlimited and detail settings are, well, everything is maxed out as much as we can, unfortunately including motion blur. Then again, you know, these kind of games are quite easy on a motion blur anyway. Everything else is as it was, and as you can see, this game now actually features FSR and DLSS and even Intel XeSS support. So if your rig is, for whatever reason, not pulling this game, and that would be a surprise because, you know, 960 is at the very bottom of high performance GPUs. Like, you know, 970 was the everyone's favorite card, 980 blew it out of the water, 980 Ti smashed that. So, you know, come on, if 960 can play this game, I don't see the point of DLSS and FSR. But then again, maybe it will actually help someone, you know. I'm leaving the options open. Outside of that, MSI Afterburner as usual somewhere around here. We're gonna start a new game and we're gonna see how it goes. So let's jump in, and hopefully the keyboard controls and mouse will be user friendly, because when the game starts they do tell you that real detectives use a controller, which is kind of a stab that the control scheme and all the events, there's quite a few quick time events as well, are kind of meant for the controller, and usually that means that mouse and keyboard users are left at disadvantage. Anyway, enough ranting, let's go in and see for ourselves. Oh look, in this mode, pressing in battle will automatically perform complex moves with ease. I mean, hey. Hey. The image is easy to see. Oh. Yeah, well. Ha! I wouldn't say either of these settings actually works. You know what, let's just leave it in the middle and move on. Auto save, yes please, and maybe we're gonna have a really nice cutscene, who knows. I hope.
Yes, I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you. Oh, you must be talking about Yagami. Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have. But it's just,
must be so nice to be a rock star. Right, Sayori-chan?
Gendala, Sayori speaking. Yes, Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Hmm. Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami Sensei?
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero. Makes even a former gangster look good.
Guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not... Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No, no.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Shut up, man.
Okay, and you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come, trust me.
But...
Well,
that
no.
just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is. Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, huh? Right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Hey! Can it!
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is... Shinpei Okubo.
Huh?
Not sure I believe that. Okubo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now. What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death, set the apartment on fire.
Okubo would never do that. Stabbing Emmy-chan. I just don't understand it. Okubo. How could he?
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside! It's not safe for you here! Now everyone clear out!
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan. Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo. Come in, Kaito-san. Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote. Heading your way now.
You just about see our man?
Yep, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused. All right, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
Hey, asshole, he said move! Huh? The fuck are you doing?
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell's his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you calling punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Get a load of him! Man, you seeing this shit? Okay, our boy's a movie star.
How's that? You're a damn joke. Now let's do this thing!
Okay, here we go, the actual game performance. So far, good. Blocking attacks. There we go. Come on. You really gonna kill me? Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Oh, it's a tutorial, okay. E. Oh my god, come on. Attack enemies to charge up EX go shut tap. Okay. Flashy.
Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Yeah, Press E while moving to sprint. Oh, I need to follow the actual route. Well, that's, I wouldn't say it's new, but it's a little bit annoying.
Okay, he's on to me. Good luck, Tuck. It's all you now.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
Okay, I hope the minimap actually can rotate, because this would be a little bit too much on the nose if it stays the same way. Probably workable, but you know, rotating minimaps is a thing, really. Oh my god. Okay, wow. Wow. Oh, this game has some depth. Right. You cannot exit first person view. Find the person who matches the trait displayed on the right. If you find anyone suspicious, hover over them and hold space to observe them more closely. He had a weird hat, didn't he?
What the? Found him.
Finally. Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
I get 10 gold stars. How cool is that? Okay, tailing. When you make some sign of commotion that could attract target's attention, the caution gauge. Right? Okay. That's the wrong guy. I mean, show me the actual target, will you? A countdown timer will display if you lose sight of your target. Locate the target before the countdown reaches zero. Okay. Okay, that kind of makes sense. And what can I do about it? So reminds me of Far Cry 3, when you have to tail the white guy, the Willis guy.
You pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
What an understanding landlord,
right? That was close.
ever imagine landlords can actually be this understanding when someone's rent is due, and looks like for a long time, but hey. I knew he's gonna turn around. It always happens like that. Probably he's gonna turn around now as well, just to double check. Performance-wise, we're pulling 5.9 gigs of video memory and 7.3 of actual RAM, so to be fair, this is not bad at all. This is, you know, Sony Interactive always kind of optimizes their games either way, so I'm actually not too worried about it. I think he's trying to buy something.
Someone call me?
Losing him, it's fine.
I've been paranoid.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san, and be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah. Just don't lose him.
I have a hiding spot somewhere, ladies. I'm not losing them, I'm literally on his tail.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on. Uh-huh.
Active search mode.
Suspicious. There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Hey.
There we go.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Hmm?
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detective owes. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Doc. Don't fuck it up.
We are so gonna screw this up. Just watch. I'm professional.
Nice night, huh, Detective?
Huh?
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this. Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money. But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
What? God, you gotta be kidding me. Kaito-san, he's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it. Get back here.
When a target runs, well, so do you. Navigate the city without bumping into obstacles by performing the prompted WSD and button inputs correctly. To catch up with your target, the distance gouger... Okay, I get it. Oh, this is like a temple run.
You won't get away! Stay away from me!
Move. Capture fleeing targets by pressing Q as soon as you get close enough. Here, try capturing this target right now. It's like catching a Pokemon, isn't it?
Fuck off!
You need to learn when to quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money!
Yagami can utilize two distinct combat styles, Crane and Tiger. Crane's better in large groups and Tiger is a single opponent. Okay.
Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off! You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you!
Oh yeah? You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
I said all right. Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
Well, I think you guys seen enough, and this is Judgment, so it's pretty much the game you're gonna be seeing and playing, and honestly, I do believe it has some depth to it, you know, some investigations, some chases, some hiding, some quick time events, but apart from that, the performance is pretty solid, so honestly, go enjoy it. Anyway, that's all I have for you guys today. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Over and out.